I take full responsibility for the fact that you are now exceedingly headstrong and mistakenly think you can make decisions.
I do not see why you could not just...
Because they are the British Empire. Telling myself, and we are a tiny province in Germany. Oh, but I know that we had no choice. Trying to watch your radio. I had no choice.
You can tell me. Is he cruel?
This loss is a burden that we both share. Two sinners can atone from a long prayer. Souls tied intertwined by pride and guilt. There's darkness in the distance from the way that I've been living.
Go, that you do not want to see me. What I have not heard is that you do not love me. I have been suffering and alone and believing I am a failure as a wife and as your queen because you stay from me as though I am a disease. And then today it suddenly occurred to me that perhaps there is another reason, a better reason. Perhaps you stay away from me because you care for me. Perhaps you stay away because you love me.
I am a danger. In my mind, there are different worlds creeping in. The heavens and the earth collide. I do not know where I am.
Do you love me?
You do not wish a life with me for yourself. No one wishes
George,
that.
I will stand with you between the heavens and the earth. I will tell you where you are. Do you love me?
I love you!
Please don't leave me in the air.
From the moment I saw you trying to go over the wall, I have loved you desperately. I cannot breathe when you are not near. I love you, Charlotte. My heart calls your name.
So King George is Farmer George.
Yes. Farmer George. I am Farmer George.
Untie him! Untie the king! Come back to me. Please, George, come back. Right from the heavens with me.
You did not go over.